New tonight at 6, lifeguard cuts at state beaches due to budget woes. Hammonasset Beach will only staff lifeguards Wednesday through Sunday after the 4th of July. Lifeguards and state park hours will be cut at other parks and beaches. Some even closed in an effort to save some money. And to find out what other parks are affected, you can get all that information at our website, WTNH.com.